Okay, so in the task pan and the slide pan, and one more important part here, notes pan. Note pan வந்து இந்த இடத்துல வரும் notes. It will not display in the slideshow. Projectorல இது display ஆகாது. Right? இப்போ நான் ஒரு presentation ஒன்று create பண்றேன்னா அந்த presentation short notes ஒன்று எனக்கு இதுல அடிச்சு வைக்கலாம். நான் ஒரு present பண்ற நேரம் மறக்காம இருக்கிறதுக்கு. Points. Notes pan. And the next one, view tab. In the view tab, na thaniya paapom. Mostly view tab la question varum. PowerPoint la view tab la questions varum, right? So Microsoft Office da in the bar da more explanations. Idhila irukku. Ungalku oru mura indiki neenga book full ah read pannunga PowerPoint part. Idhu maari ungalku explain panna solli questions varadhu. So the first bar, quick access toolbar, title bar, tabs, ribbon, slide pan, workspace, task pan, notes pan, status bar. I don't want a notes pan mukhyama. This pan is used to insert some notes about the slide of the presentation. Some notes about the slide of the presentation. The notes in the pan are not visible to the audience when the presentation is run. Adhu important ana or point. Okay, nan oru deepa solradhu exam la varakudiyadhu mathadhu important illa. Slide pan already here, this side. When you are getting new slide, this is the slide pan, right? உங்களுக்கு எத்தனை வேண்டாம் நியூ ஸ்லைட் இருக்கு. அப்ப நான் நார்மல் வியூன்னு ஒன்று படிச்சு தரேன். இப்ப நான் அதுக்கு தான் போறேன். அப்ப உங்களுக்கு டிஃபரண்ட் விளங்கும். Right? So this is a view tab. Now I'm going to teach you view tab. It's important. இது வரையணும் PowerPointல. See here. I'll make it zoom. Okay, view tab la naal button thandiranga, but in the naal button la ippo la PowerPoint la 3 buttons only. See here, they given here 4, but in the PowerPoint new version la vandu 3 tha irukku. Indha 3 em na solli tharen. The first one we call normal view. In the normal view da picture nalla zoom panni paarenga indha maadhiri irukku. Normal view mean this is the normal view. இங்கனக்கு உங்களுக்கு பேஜும் ஸ்லைடும் இந்த ஸ்லைடுல ஸ்லைடு சின்னதா இருக்கும். This screen we call normal. Right? And the second one, slide shorter view. Slide shorter view வந்து நாலு சின்ன பாக்ஸ் ஆயிக்கும் இந்த மாதிரி. Slide shorter view. பாருங்க நான் ஸ்லைட் ஷார்ட் வியூ காட்டுறேன் இந்த பிரசன்டேஷன்ல. இதுல there's a lot of slides. This is a normal view, but when I click the slide shorter view, I can view all the slide in shorter. This we call slide shorter view. If I click normal again, in the madri vandrum. Ippo ungalku velangikum different. What is normal and the what is slide shorter view? Okay, and the third one in the name mattum paathukonga. Reading view. Reading view also like a normal view. Reading view. And the button is available illa ungalukku kaatradhukku. And the fourth one, slideshow. It is a important one. Slideshow vandu projector la view pandrathukana button than slideshow. See here the last one or monitor ondu maadhiri irukum. When I click this one, automatically it will come for full screen. Full screen ku vandrum. Right, full screen well. Slideshow the another method. Moonu method is idu. Indha moonu method enna vechuvom. The first one, when you want to display in the project the first method here, slideshow. and the second one, the direct method, slideshow from beginning. Either click pananum slideshow from beginning. If you click this one, you can view. Okay, and the next one, shortcut, keyboard shortcut. Who know the keyboard shortcut for slideshow? Keyboard shortcut for slideshow. Right, good for us. F5 is the shortcut for slideshow. Idhu mole question varelum. F5. F5M nesukkuradilla. Function key, you know, F1 to F12 function key, and the function key la F5 you have to press. Right? F5 press panna slideshow. So Nathan, I this subject edit then grade A level. Good. So now I'm going to ask you one more question. If I want to go to the next slide, the first method I'll show here. If I want to go next slide, first method, right click on the slide. Sorry, and need to press next. Right click, next. And tell me what are the keyboard keys I can use to go next slide? What are the keyboard keys used to go next slide? Idu MCQ la vandhi past paper senjaakalin nenavikum. Right, the Shadia, you mentioned there, na per sonna prachana illa ella avangala group tha aikinga, right? Arrow keys is correct, but you have to mention which arrow key, up, down, left, or right. If you want to go next slide, you have to use not left, right. Left arrow illa, right arrow you have to use. Left arrow mean previous. Left arrow for previous, right arrow for next. So one method you can use arrow keys. And the second one you already answers, space bar. Parana ipa keyboard la space bar press pandren. Space bar also okay. Another method you can use enter. These three methods you can use to go next slide. So if I want to cancel the slide, the correct method, right click on the slide, end show, right click on the slide, end show. So tell me, without this method from the shortcut, how can I give end show? In the shortcut, how can I give end show? Okay, very good. Amna and Atifa and everyone, you reply escape. But when you are writing escape, you have to write ESC. ESC. Okay. Right. Another question I'm asking, if I want to write anything in the screen, how you will write? When you are displaying a slide in the projector, you need to draw something. Then how you will draw? Right click. For that we call pointer option. From the point option, there's a different type of pens, ballpoint, felt tip, highlighter, whatever you want, you can take. And in the screen, you can draw. Right click. Point options, you can use. And also you can change colors, right? You can change colors also. Same place, eraser, you can erase these lines. Sorry, I click erase them. So most chances, and if you click arrow again, normal arrow. Right? Okay. So now you know how to go to the next slide with the keyboard shortcut. Right. What is the shortcut for taking new slide, not the new presentation? I need new slide. What is the shortcut? Idu mallike exam la varu. What is the shortcut for the new slide, huh? Not the new presentation, both different, new presentation and the new slide. To take new slide, what is the shortcut? Control M, don't forget Control and M. இப்ப நான் கீபோர்டில் பிரஸ் பண்ணேன், ஒரு சைட் லிங்கின வியூ பண்ணேனும். Control and M, new slide. But if you press Control N, it will be new presentation. Both different. New presentation, Control N, new slide, Control M. இன்றைக்கு இந்த பவர்பாயிண்ட் நல்லா பார்த்துக்கோங்க. அகெயின் பவர்பாயிண்ட் எடுக்க மாட்டேன் இன்ஷால்லா, நோ டைம். ஏன்னா மற்ற சப்ஜெக்டும் கவர் பண்ணணும். ஸோ அகெயின் நாங்கள் டேட்டாபேஸ் அந்த சப்ஜெக்ட் தான் போவோம். இன்றைக்கி எனக்கு ஆல்ரெடி எக்ஸ்கியூஸ் கேட்ட ஆட்களுக்கு ரெக்கார்டிங்ஸை கொடுத்துவோம். அவங்க ஆல்ரெடி என்கிட்ட எக்ஸ்கியூஸ் கேட்டாங்க, ஹிஸ்ட்ரியில் ப்ராப்ளம்ன்றதுனால நான் சான்ஸ் வந்து கொடுத்தேன். அவங்க ஆல்ரெடி இதை கிளாஸில் ப்ராக்டிக்கல் செஞ்சிட்டாங்க. Control Shift M is wrong. Okay, Amjad. Control M, M. Ctrl plus M. Control M is new slide. பாருங்க, நான் கீபோர்ட்ல பிரஸ் பண்றேன், இந்த ஏரியா கவனிங்க. Control M. New slide. But Control plus N mean new presentation. Control N, new presentation. Control N, new presentation. F5 for slideshow. ESC, escape for cancel. Okay, yeah. Right, then we'll go for the subject again. So now you know what is normal view, slide shorter view, reading view, slideshow. So reading view under pera mattum enna vechukonga, in the pera in the picture name, like a book, open book. Right. So the explanation is like para normal view. This is the view you get in interface. Interface means this layout we call interface. This is the view you get in interface. You can create the presentation in this view. And the second one, slide shorter view. All the slides of the presentation are displayed together. All the slides of the presentation are displayed together as mini slides. Like a mini slides. இவ்வளவு தெரிஞ்சுக்கொண்டீங்கன்னா போதும். And the next one, reading view. In this view, you can see the slide the same way as it is displayed on the screen. Slideshow means you can view the selected slide on the full screen. You can view the selected slide on the full screen. This mode is also used to run a presentation to the audience. This mode is also used to run a presentation to the audience. Also, F5 key can be used to start the presentation from the first slide. MS PowerPoint bar mean this one. That's now I explained. No, these are MS PowerPoint bar. Notepad, work pad, quick access toolbar, title bar, these all. MS PowerPoint bars. Okay, right. Starting LibreOffice Calc. This part also no need because the same way and the same screen. No need, right? But the difference is in the LibreOffice Impress. In the LibreOffice Impress, there's no ribbon. I think Amjad, you asked this part, not in the MS PowerPoint. Mostly bars are in the LibreOffice Impress. See here, title bar, menu bar, standard toolbar, like this. One bar icon. Okay. So, same thing. Right. This part also very important. This part we call when we are taking new slide. You have to choose new slide from here. இதுக்கு நான் சொல்ற பேர் வந்து slide layout. Don't forget this slide layout. For this area we call slide layout. There's a different type of slide layouts: title slide, title and content, and the section header to content. Every different type of new slides there. You can choose whatever you can choose. இந்த பாக்ஸ் எல்லாம் டிஸ்பிளேல வராது ப்ரொஜெக்டர்ல வராது. So this part we call slide layout. And also designல இதுல நாங்க கொடுக்கற சொல்லுவோம் background design we call theme or design. இதுக்கு ரெண்டு பேர் இருக்குது themes or design. Themes or design. And the third one, when you go to animation, when you go to animation, here different types of animation, but these all animation for background only. When you select an animation, it's only for background. It's a slow pannelum, fast pannelum, adala melum, but it's only for background. See, the second one, third one. This we call slide transition. When you're playing slideshow, one by one, it will display one slide transition. When I click the next one, the second transition, and the third one, slide transition. No, themes and the layout different. Okay, see here, this layout, slide layouts. In the design is called theme. Background design we call theme. This blue theme I applied here. When I click this purple theme, black theme, like that. I can change the color also, but that's no need. Okay, so this we call slide transition. And one more thing now I'm going to show you. The right click method, don't think. In the exam, they will not ask right click method. And if you write right click method, they will not accept. Because that is all shortcut. You have to write the direct way. Okay. So if you draw an object, or if you type a text, how you will give animation for this? Slide transition mean we learn already, it's for background only. Okay, it's for background only. If I change the background design, you can display. It's only for background, not for the object or text. So if you want to give animation for object or text, animation, custom animation, add defect. In the root table, right? Animation, custom animation, add defect. There's a four types of animation. For the text and object, there's a four types of animation. The first one, entrance, green color. Or slide line, the outline, the in the animations. And the second one, emphasis, yellow color. Spin, grow, changing color, these all in emphasis. Right? Emphasis. And the next one, exit. Exit la vandu out ku povom. Right? And the last one, motion path, it means the direction. You can give any direction to move the text or object. So these four are the animation type for the object and text. Again, I'll tell, entrance, green color, emphasis, yellow color, exit, red color, motion path, white color. You can write in your tubes here. இதெல்லாம் நான் தந்திக்கிறேன் இப்ப டீச் பண்ணது எல்லாம் இதுல நான் தந்திக்கிறேன் ரைட் சோ இதுல பாருங்க லிஸ்ட் அவுட் மைக்ரோசாஃப்ட் பவர்பாயிண்ட் பார் மீன் தட் நேம் டைட்டில் பார் மெனு பார் தட் நேம் டைப்ஸ் ஆஃப் அனிமேஷன் யூ கேன் ரைட் ஹியர் என்ட்ரன்ஸ் எம்பசிஸ் எக்ஸிட் அண்ட் த மோஷன் பார் சோ இவ்வளவுதான் உங்களுக்கு பவர்பாயிண்ட் வரும் சரியா இவ்வளவுதான் உங்களுக்கு பவர்பாயிண்ட்ல வரும் பவர் பாயிண்ட் முடியல பவர் பாயிண்ட்ல நிறைய இருக்குது அது நீங்க கோர்ஸா படிக்கிற நேரம் இஃப் யூ ஆர் டூயிங் கம்ப்யூட்டர் டிப்ளமா ஆர் மைக்ரோசாஃப்ட் ஆஃபீஸ் கோர்ஸ் யூ கேன் லேர்ன் ஆல் அதர் பட் ஃபார் த ஐசிடி தட்ஸ் ஆல் சோ லெட்ஸ் சீ சம் பாஸ்ட் பேப்பர் க்வெஸ்சன் யூ ஹேவ் டு ஆன்சர் நவ் ரைட் பாஸ்ட் பேப்பர் 2015 எவ்ரி பேப்பர் தேர் இஸ் அ ஒன் ஆர் டூ பிரசன்டேஷன் க்வெஸ்சன்ஸ் இன் த பார்ட் 1 Sometime it will be in part 2 also big question. Okay. So you have to answer for this 16th question in 2015. Consider the following sentence related to presentation software. Answer one by one, right? A. Slide transition are the visual movement as one slide changes to another. Is this correct or wrong? First, tell me the sentence A is correct or wrong. Slide transition are the visual movements as one slide changes to another. Correct. Transition. Right. And the second one. Animation are visual effects applied to individual items on a slide. Is that correct? Animation are visual effects applied to individual item. Individual item mean it should be text or object. It also correct. And let's see the third one. Voice recordings can be recorded and included in a presentation. In our last class, voice recordings can be recorded and included in the presentation. Right, good, correct. Voice, we can record. See here, if you go to insert, from this button, you can insert voice or you can record. You can insert sound or you can record. You can insert movie clips, not the full movie. You can insert movie clips, but you can't record movie or video. Only movies you can insert. So A, B, C is correct. Which of the above sentences are correct? A, B, C. And the correct answer, all A, B, and C. Okay, I think that's all in 2015. And I'll go for 2016. Okay, I already open here because last class I teach this part. Easily you can identify now. What tool in electronic presentation software can be used to change the style of a slide from style 1 to style 2? Style 1 to style 2. So now you know what is slide design, right? Slide design mean here, background design, another name, theme, right? So other answer illa. The second one, slide shorter. Slide shorter also, you know what is slide shorter, it's like this. And the third one, slide layout. Third answer, slide layout. So slide layout is the correct answer. I already teach here in the home, slide layout. Let's see the fourth answer, slide view. Slide view mean you can take as a normal view or slideshow view, both correct. Right, so A 1 to 2, slide layout. Another question here, what tool in electronic presentation software is used to manage how text and images appear when making a presentation using slideshow? What tool in electronic presentation software is used to manage how text and images appear when making a presentation using slideshow? For the text and images, very good. The fourth one, animation, because now you know what is slide design, it means background design. Slide transition mean animation for background. Slide layout mean the new slide designs. So the correct answer, animation. So there's the four types of animation we learned: entrance, exit, emphasis, and the motion path. So this question in 2016. Let's see 2017. Okay, 18th question, 2017, 18th question. Consider the following statement relating to a slide with multiple objects created using a presentation software. Let's see one by one. The animation effects can be applied to multiple objects on a given slide. Is this correct or wrong? The animation effects can be applied to multiple objects on a given slide. Yes, it's correct. True, huh? You can give multiple objects. Animations. The second one, the slide transition can be applied to the wall slide only. The slide transition you can apply to wall slides only. Good. It also correct. Now you know what is slide transition. C, the slide transition effects, the slide transition effects appear when slide changes from one to the next during the slideshow view. The slide transition effect appears when the slide change from one to the next during the slideshow view. That's also correct. So the answer, fourth one, all A, B, and C. That's all in the 2017 paper. Let's check 2018. I don't have 2019 paper now. So if you have past paper book, just check it. What are the question in PowerPoint and send me one picture, okay? Now I don't have the book also. So send me one picture. Right, 2018, there's a one question. This part also I already explained you. Which keys in the set? Which keys in the set? Enter key, escape key, space bar can be used to go to the next slide in the slideshow view of a presentation. Which key is in the set? Which key is in the set? Enter key, escape key, space bar can be used to go to the next slide in the slideshow view of a presentation. Now, paathomna next slide ku vandu enter key and the space bar and the arrow key. Right arrow only. They didn't given the right arrow. So enter key and the space bar is the correct one. Escape key for cancel. So that's all. Microsoft PowerPoint is the last class of Microsoft PowerPoint. Do you have any doubts in Microsoft PowerPoint? So I'm going to give you two works. The first one, read your PowerPoint part in your textbook. Fully read it. If you can, today night, read it. Then you will not forget. Easy subject, you can easily get score. Right? Fuller read pannunga PowerPoint. Ungala book la full PowerPoint read pannunga. I think within a half an hour, you can finish it. And the second one, na ipa discuss panna past paper question, ungala past paper book la individually finish pannunga. Check the 2019 also. If you have any model papers, check PowerPoint question in that paper also. If you can't answer any doubt, send me WhatsApp picture, then I can reply through the group. Then everyone can understand. Easy enda saying ya custom and sonna enakku WhatsApp pannunga. Do you have any doubt now in presentation software? Ungala past paper question paatha velangigam na teach panna dulluku than ella vandigidu. Right? So idetha repeat aum shortcuts konjam paathukonga. Slide layout, slide transition, slide design, slide shorter view. Idhula konjam paarunga. Any doubt? So tute number 14 totally we can finish. And from here we have to start database. Next class na database seven miss panna vanam database miss panna kashtam avum database periya paadam. Slide background I inform you, no, here this slide background, right? Amjad, you sent 2019 paper, right? Thank you. Which of the following features of the electronic presentation software? Very easy, no? Same thing. Arrangement 1 to arrangement 2. Our book in the paarenga ipo 2019 question anupikaru. So we learned that one. So adhula the correct answer vandu slide layout 2019 the correct answer. So enakku ungalku ipo send pannela avaru enakku WhatsApp la phone ku anupikiraru. So easy question. So idhe my model papers inda neenga paarenga. Net la search panni PowerPoint questions only lava. So in konja neram time ki just I start the database now. Konjam start pandra. Right, idella summa practical work thane ki idella ungalku thevai exam ka. And mathadhu naan sonna and the database presentation software and the company open source adha konja paarenga. Right. So idai start panna na nippatren. Next class inshallah maximum one class la complete panniruman paapom. Okay Amjad, I'll search, just busy. If I got, I'll send. If you have, you send to me, then I can share to others, right? Okay, database. So now you know what is database. Collection of information we call database, right? Higher the amount of data, it becomes difficult to keep in our memory. Higher the amount of data, it becomes difficult to keep in our memory. On such occasions, writing this data is one method. Ongalu theriyum ongalu memory la vekkiradha enna seivinga writing it we call manually. Writing this data is called one manual, right? Manual database. The other method is to maintain the data on an electronic medium. The other method is to maintain the data on the electronic medium. This is called an electronic database. So there's a two types of databases, the one manual database and the second one electronic database. නම් කයාල එළදෙවි කියලා දාලා manual or electronic devices ලා store பண்ணி வைக்கிறது නම් சொல்லோம் electronic database. Data can be retrieved efficiently when needed if it is saved on a database in a systematic way. Right? நீங்க பாத்திப்பீங்கனா class time already இத சொல்லிக்கிறேன். There's a example for manual database and the electronic database. You can check in your phone contact directory. நாங்க முன்னே இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு book-ல எழுதி வைப்போம். A-ன்ற செக்ஷன்ல நான் A-ல வாராக்கள நம்பர், B-ல B நம்பர்ஸ் எழுதுவோம். இப்படி எழுதி வைக்கிறது நாங்க சொல்லுவோம் manual. But in your mobile phone now, just in the contact you are saving. Save பண்ணி வைப்போம். That's we call electronic. So manual database and the electronic database. Next class we'll discuss the advantages of database in the report together, but it should be the advantages of electronic database. Okay, manual ku electronic ku ulla different ah idla potiranga idla topic ivanga use panniranga advantages of database nu, but it should be the advantages of electronic database. More efficient in retrieving information, easy to obtain copies. Idella na adutha class discuss panni. We have to discuss data type, primary key, foreign key, composite key, data redundancy, right? Field size, field record, table, query form. இதெல்லாம் இன்ஷாஅல்லாஹ் ஒரு கிளாஸ்ல ட்ரை பண்றேன். இல்லாட்டி ரெண்டு கிளாஸ்ல நாம எக்சர்சைஸ் கம்ப்ளீட் பண்ணுவோம். சோ இன்ஷாஅல்லாஹ் அப்ப சொன்ன வர்க் எல்லாம் கட்டாயம் செய்யுங்க. நல்ல ஒரு மார்க்ஸ் வந்து எடுக்கலாம். கிளாஸ் மிஸ் பண்ண வானம். மிஸ் பண்ண இன்னைக்கு மிஸ் பண்ணாக்களை தெரிஞ்சுக்கும். பவர் பாயிண்ட் கம்ப்ளீட்லி finish. Okay, so I'm going to end the class. Do you want to ask anything? Because only 1 minute left in my Zoom. Do you want to ask anything? Tute sedukadakal bookshop ledunga. Any doubt? Okay, I'm going to stop the class. So don't join again. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.